Basilique Notre-Dame d'Afrique, Alger, Algiers Province-Algeria. Notre-Dame d'Afrique, Our Lady of Africa, also known as Lalla Meriem or Madame l'Afrique, is a Roman Catholic basilica in Algiers, Algeria. It was Louis-Antoine-Augustin Pavy, who served as the Bishop of Algiers from 1846 to 1866, who paved the way for its construction. The basilica was inaugurated in 1872, after 14 years of construction. It was founded by Charles Lavigerie. Its architect, Jean-Eugène Fromageau, who had been appointed the chief architect for ecclesiastical buildings in French Algeria in 1859, employed a Neo-Byzantine style. Its floor plan is unusual as the choir is situated on the southeast instead of the usual east side of the building. The basilica contains 46 stained glass windows installed in the 19th century. They were blown out during a bombing of the area in April 1943 and have been restored twice since the end of World War II. The basilica was damaged by the 2003 Bomardies earthquake. A reconstruction project was initiated by Archbishop Henri Tissier in 2003, but work on the project didn't start until the spring of 2007. The total cost of restoration was 5.1 million euros. The project took 3 years to complete. Notre Dame d'Afrique is on the north side of Algiers, on a 124 m, 407 feet, cliff overlooking the Bay of Algiers. It formerly could be reached from the city centre by a cable car. It can be considered to be the counterpiece to the Church of Notre Dame de la Garde on the other side of the Mediterranean, in Marseille. Its symbolic and religious importance can be summed up by the inscription on the apse, Notre Dame d'Afrique prise pour nous et pour les musulmans, Our Lady of Africa, pray for us and for the Muslims. Like us and join us at Extreme Collections for more fun and knowledge.